What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Batman Arkham Knight. Last time we were doing Riddler, and I was getting tortured by him. Now we're looking for a body that went missing. Batman, go over here.
Alfred, I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scan to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect. The scan of that distinguishing feature is already complete. There'll be more to find. I've already scanned that piece of evidence. I should search the rest of the body. The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads, Ophelia. Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Who has that opera music? I literally forgot.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Yes,
to do, what to do.
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we've been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating a sphere toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still went to himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions.
Thank you.
There you are. Oh, it's a good Batman.
Yeah, Mobile. Oh, it's a good Batmobile.
Is it a good guy or a bad guy? I don't know, because I never did this level. It is a good luck upgrading the car. Oh yeah, it's the Batwing. I didn't recognize it at the time. There's like so many designs to it.
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
What's that button again?
By those that fled, torn apart by those.
do? Power up the... power. Target power. Power up the studios, the Batmobile power switch. I I don't know what to do. Why didn't I need to do this? I do not know why. Thank you. can't figure it out. Dang it. Dang it! Dang it! I'll keep it for part 3, part 1, of part 3. So you guys don't have to see me go crazy on this. I'll do part 2 with the part 3. So I'll show you more what's going on. Because I'm a little bit confused. I'm doing everything. And I don't know what to do. So BRB. I'll be right back. For right now, smash the like button. Subscribe to the channel. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace.